Oh, I thought Adia was going to kick it. Wait for him to blow the whistle.